Let's go. It's a beautiful Sunday morning. I've got Mallory and Bella out. Bella is waiting for us somewhere along the route. Mallory's taking her sweet little time. Hound cat, what are you smelling? Go on. You'll soon see Bella run out at us. And Mallory does not like that. She doesn't like when Bella comes out on her walk with us. Come on. Let's go. I'm looking out for my other cat. She never followed us this far during the daytime. During the daytime, she usually waits at home. But this morning, she decided to be brave, I guess because the streets are so quiet. But usually, she's afraid to venture this far from home without being in the carrier. I'm looking for her to just run out at us at some point. I don't know where she's hiding. Its crows are chirping in the background. The birds are chirping. It's just beautiful. Come on. Let's go. Oh, you know why the squirrels are back there? Bella is back there in this yard. Come, Mallory. That's why, because I'm like, who's bothering the squirrels? And then I remember we left Bella here. Well, I hope she finds her way home. Come on, Mallory. Come, Bella. Bella is back there terrorizing the squirrels. Poor squirrel. Okay, so Bella is distracted with all those squirrels. And I can't just venture into someone's yard to go look for Bella, so she will be coming home soon. Or maybe I'll have to come back for her because, well, it's Sunday, so it's not going to be too busy on the road. But I still have to come back and wait for her. And we are home. We finally made it home. She's going to run under the neighbor's car. So just like that, she gets to be outside. She's going to hang out for a few, I don't know, maybe 5-10 minutes, and she's going to go inside for breakfast. And then she's going to nap, and then she'll be back outside again. I don't know where she's going, maybe the backyard. She's looking for Bella, but Bella isn't here. Usually she runs under the neighbor's car, but this time she's heading to the back. Bella isn't here, Is she wagging her tail? Yeah. When she's having a good time, her tail is usually up and wagging. Now she's in a little pensive state. She's thinking, where is Bella? Why hasn't Bella run out at me? Anyway, I left Bella a few houses down. I'm gonna go back and get Bella. Come home time. Home. Inside. Where did you go? Where did you go?